Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel Take It Simple. On today's video, I'm going to show you how to change Quora's profile URL. It's very quick and easy, so let's get started. First of all, open the Quora app on your phone. If you don't have the app yet, you can get it from Google Play Store or the Apple App Store. Once you do that, launch the app, then sign in. Now on your screen, you can see options like home, following, your answers, spaces and notifications. You have to go to top left corner and tap on your profile picture or your user icon. Then go ahead and tap on your name. Well, you should know that to change the Quora's profile URL, you're gonna have to change your name on Quora. So go ahead and tap on edit profile there. Under edit profile, select edit name, then change your name into whatever you like. Then tap on done from the top right corner. Now if you go back and tap on share there, you'll realize that your Quora profile URL has been changed. And guys, that's it. That's how you change Quora's profile URL. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.